Hello everyone,
Hello,
how are
how are
you?
you?
In
In
previous
previous
sessions,
sessions,
I
I
discussed
discussed
about
about
adult
adult
reassessment
reassessment
methods.
methods.
And
And
now,
now,
I'm
I'm
going
going
to
to
discuss
discuss
in
in
detail
detail
about
about
the
the
24-hour
24-hour
statutory
statutory
recall
recall
method.
method.
So it is
So it is
accurate
accurate
and
and
complete
complete
recall
recall
of
of
all
all
food
food
and
and
drink
drink
consumed
consumed
in
in
the
the
last
last
24
24
hours.
hours.
Individuals
Individuals
are
are
asked
asked
by
by
trained
trained
interviewers
interviewers
using
using
a
a
standardized
standardized
protocol
protocol
to
to
recall
recall
the
the
exact
exact
food
food
intake
intake
during
during
the
the
previous
previous
24
24
hours,
hours,
that
that
is
is
the
the
previous
previous
state.
state.
If
If
you
you
are
are
taking
taking
the
the
data
data
at
at
3
3
o'clock,
o'clock,
then
then
not
not
means
means
that
that
from
from
previous
previous
3-2
3-2
to
to
day
day
3,
3,
it
it
means
means
previous
previous
state
state
from
from
morning
morning
time
time
to
to
sleep
sleep
time.
time.
What
What
we
we
asked,
asked,
what
what
food
food
was
was
eaten,
eaten,
how
how
much
much
was
was
eaten,
eaten,
how
how
was
was
it
it
prepared,
prepared,
and
and
how
how
was
was
it
it
served.
served.
What
What
food
food
was
was
eaten,
eaten,
for
for
example,
example,
somebody
somebody
ate
ate
chicken.
chicken.
What
What
was
was
the
the
portion
portion
size
size
of
of
that?
that?
How
How
it
it
was
was
prepared?
prepared?
It's
It's
a
a
boiled
boiled
chicken,
chicken,
it's
it's
grilled,
grilled,
it's
it's
prepared
prepared
with
with
some
some
vegetable
vegetable
or
or
potatoes.
potatoes.
It
It
is
is
served
served
as
as
it
it
is
is
with
with
some
some
salad
salad
or
or
yogurt,
yogurt,
etc.
etc.
This
This
is
is
the
the
tool
tool
we
we
use
use
to
to
get
get
the
the
data
data
from
from
the
the
individual.
individual.
Now
Now
see,
see,
we
we
relate
relate
the
the
food
food
with
with
the
the
time
time
of
of
food.
food.
Wake up
Wake
in
up
the
in the
morning.
morning.
When
When
he
he
wake
wake
up
up
in
in
the
the
morning
morning
and
and
consumed
consumed
after
after
wake
wake
up,
up,
what
what
ate
ate
at
at
the
the
breakfast,
breakfast,
what
what
consumed
consumed
between
between
breakfast
breakfast
and
and
lunch,
lunch,
lunch
lunch
between
between
the
the
lunch
lunch
and
and
dinner,
dinner,
dinner
dinner
and
and
after
after
the
the
day.
day.
All
All
the
the
things
things
which
which
individual
individual
consumed
consumed
in
in
previous
previous
24
24
hours,
hours,
we
we
make
make
a
a
record
record
here.
here.
And
And
then
then
what
what
was
was
the
the
portion
portion
size?
size?
Wake
Wake
up
up
in
in
the
the
morning
morning
and
and
at
at
bedtime,
bedtime,
some
some
the
the
person
person
from
from
which
which
we
we
are
are
getting
getting
the
the
data
data
consumed
consumed
the
the
coffee.
coffee.
Coffee,
Coffee,
what
what
type
type
of
of
coffee?
coffee?
It's
It's
a
a
black
black
coffee.
coffee.
It's a coffee
It's a
with
coffee
milk,
with milk,
with
with
sugar
sugar
added
added
in
in
it.
it.
So all such type
such type
of
of
information
information
we
we
get
get
from
from
the
the
individual.
individual.
And
And
then
then
glass,
glass,
plate,
plate,
bowl,
bowl,
etc.
etc.
What
What
was
was
the
the
size
size
of
of
the
the
cup
cup
in
in
which
which
he
he
consumed
consumed
the
the
coffee?
coffee?
In
In
breakfast,
breakfast,
bread,
bread,
then
then
how
how
much
much
slices
slices
of
of
bread
bread
with
with
egg
egg
or
or
with
with
butter,
butter,
cheese.
cheese.
We
We
probe
probe
from
from
the
the
individual
individual
to
to
get
get
the
the
exact
exact
information.
information.
And
And
then,
then,
what
what
was
was
the
the
portion
portion
size?
size?
Tip
Tip
for
for
getting
getting
better
better
results.
results.
Relate
Relate
eating
eating
to
to
time
time
of
of
the
the
day.
day.
As
As
we
we
see
see
previously,
previously,
what
what
he
he
consumed
consumed
in
in
the
the
breakfast,
breakfast,
in
in
lunch,
lunch,
in
in
dinner,
dinner,
and
and
in
in
between
between
the
the
two
two
meals.
meals.
Then
Then
use
use
food
food
recall
recall
kit
kit
of
of
sub-participant
sub-participant
to
to
point
point
to
to
serving
serving
sizes.
sizes.
And keep
Keep
cups,
cups,
spoons,
spoons,
plates,
plates,
glasses,
glasses,
etc.
etc.
with
with
you
you
and
and
compare
compare
the
the
portion
portion
size
size
which
which
participant
participant
consumed
consumed
with
with
the
the
plates
plates
and
and
bowls
bowls
you
you
have.
have.
Or
Use
use pictures
pictures
to
to
estimate
estimate
the
the
serving
serving
sizes.
sizes.
Use
Use
open-ended
open-ended
questions,
questions,
not
not
use
use
the
the
closed-ended
closed-ended
questions.
questions.
Open
Open
such
such
questions
questions
in
in
the
the
answer
answer
of
of
which
which
participant
participant
give
give
you
you
details,
details,
not
not
answering
answering
yes
yes
or
or
no.
no.
If
If
homemade,
homemade,
ask
ask
how
how
much
much
of
of
each
each
ingredient
ingredient
was
was
used
used
in
in
the
the
whole
whole
recipe,
recipe,
then
then
ask
ask
how
how
much
much
of
of
the
the
whole
whole
they
they
ate.
ate.
So,
So,
this
this
method
method
involves
involves
report
report
of
of
all
all
food
food
consumed
consumed
by
by
an
an
individual
individual
in
in
previous
previous
24
24
hours,
hours,
quantification
quantification
the
the
portion
portion
size
size
for
for
each
each
food
food
item,
item,
identification
identification
of
of
the
the
appropriate
appropriate
foods
foods
in
in
food
food
composition
composition
table,
table,
and
and
calculation
calculation
of
of
the
the
intake
intake
of
of
energy
energy
and
and
single
single
nutrients
nutrients
and
and
compounds.
compounds.
The
The
advantage
advantage
of
of
24-hour
24-hour
statutory
statutory
recall
recall
method
method
is
is
that
that
it
it
is
is
inexpensive
inexpensive
if
if
we
we
are
are
using
using
a
a
software
software
to
to
calculate
calculate
the
the
energy
energy
intake
intake
and
and
nutrients
nutrients
quick,
quick,
easy,
easy,
and
and
depends
depends
on
on
short-term
short-term
memory.
memory.
It is inexpensive and quick, so large
Large
coverage
coverage
is
is
possible.
possible.
This advantage is that 24 hours alcohol is likely to omit infrequently eaten foods and may not be truly representative of the person's usual intake. What we can do with the data which we get from this tool? We can calculate the nutrient content of water to estimate the nutritional value. We can calculate the amount of energy and specific nutrients can be calculated using food composition table. We have food composition table and we have the recipe of the food, homemade food or other food items. So we can get information from the food composition table. Comparison with the recommended daily intake by using food composition table or software. We have recommended daily allowances. So we can compare whether the individual is consuming recommended diet or not. Evaluation of this method is expensive and time consuming. If we not have software or we not have food composition table and we need to use the labs for testing the nutrients and the energy provided by the food, then it is an expensive method. But if we have computing facilities, then we can calculate the nutrient intake simple by using the software. One of such software is NutriService software, which is free of cost and it provides a large number of food items and energy provided by them in different micro and macronutrients calculations. We can use it very easily. So you can see there are age groups. By selecting the age group and by putting the food items, by putting the amount of food consumed, we get the micro and macronutrients. All type, it provides information about all type of micronutrients and macronutrients. So we can use it for calculating the energies and all other nutrients in this. This type of report we can generate from this software. See, this is the list of food items which we entered in it, the amount consumed, the energy provided by these foods. These are the carbohydrates it is assuming. Meal analysis and total energy and total carbohydrates. Then these are the macronutrients and then micronutrients. We have options to increase the number of micronutrients according to our requirement. It also gives us recommended value. We can compare our analyzed value with this recommended value. And it also tells us the percentage fulfillment. So here you can see 394.5 kilocalorie energy. The food items which we entered in the software provides recommended value for the age which I entered here is 19 to 24 years in women group. So the recommended energy requirement is 2036.3 kilocalorie and this is only the 19% of the recommended value. So we can compare the results in this way. And the other thing which we can calculate is we can calculate the number of meal consumptions per day. The recommended meal consumption per day is 3 meals plus 2 snacks. So 24 hours dietary recall method provides us information how much number of meals a person consumed per day. In next sessions, we will discuss the food frequency questionnaire in detail. So subscribe the channel, like the video and share. Thank you.